Attach the electrode to the skin to complete the circuit with the stimulating needle and the nerve stimulator. Insert the stimulating needle through the skin 1 centimeter lateral to the femoral artery, slightly below the femoral crease. After skin penetration, turn on the nerve stimulator to 1.5 milliamps. Advance the needle in the cephalic direction, maintaining it at a 45-degree angle to the skin. Continue to insert the needle through the fascia until a patellar twitch is elicited.